spend more than 2 years in a federal prison for a long list of wrongdoing as ag commissioner. A federal judge today handed down the maximum sentence in a plea deal. WLKY's Dwayne Pullman joins us with the details. And Dwayne, I understand that Richie got emotional today.
Yeah, that's right. Richie Farmer, the legendary basketball player, has been embroiled, as you know, in one of the biggest state scandals in years. Today, inside the courtroom, away from the cameras, he became choked up as he apologized to the people of Kentucky and his family for what he's done. Richie Farmer, part of UK's 91-92 Unforgettables, walked out of the federal courthouse in Frankfurt facing a prison sentence, but ready to put the scandal behind him.
You make bad decisions, poor judgments, and you own up to those mistakes and you move on. And that's what I would hope that the people of the state would be willing to do.
Farmer was sentenced to 27 months in a federal prison and has to pay more than $120,000 in restitution to the state.